Well, I tell you, that's good news. Our thanks to Dr. Andrews, a rotator cuff injury, and Ric Flair on the mend now. 4 months, he said, to come back. You know, Dr. Andrews worked on Bo Jackson, Roger Clemens, Jack Nicklaus,
Charles Barkley,
all the top names in sports, and of course, the 13-time World Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair, down in Birmingham with rehabilitation. And I apologize once again, we got water everywhere. Can I say this to fans? Don't try things like that.
Yeah, don't come up.
You want to be on TV, wave.
Not safe to sneak up behind me here.
Not kidding. All right. Another first round match in the tournament to determine a WCW Women's Champion, Maleo Hosaka from Tokyo, Japan. We've seen her before. And now we are going to see this lady we have heard so much about. Her name is Zero, led in by Sonny Ono. And fans in Japan know this lady quite well. As a matter of fact, you notice the belt she has around her waist.
Wait a minute, that's a lady?
Let me get into the story now. She is from the Gaia promotion in Japan and just recently won a tournament in Singapore, and she is the Gaia heavyweight champion, ladies champion over there. How about that?
She makes you look really bad, Tony.
Does she really?
That's a lady.
Well,
you better start hitting the weights, pal.
Fans in Japan also knew her as Chagusa Nagayo, and she is one of the most popular stars in Japan, but kind of like what the transformation that Conan's been going through as of late. A complete transformation. Nagayo, one of the most popular stars in Japan at one time, now paints her face, calls herself Zero, a little personality transformation.
Yeah, and I wonder if that's a confidence factor instilled with the genius here of Sonny Ono. I mean, we've seen Conan go through transformation, other wrestlers, but they seem to go through transformations as success mounts. And I think it's the pressure. I think it's maybe a positive attitude adjustment.
This is the second match in round one of the tournament. We saw match number one last week, and Zero, we have heard so much about her, the first time here appearing. And she came out last week, if you'll recall, and basically did a little confrontation with Medusa, who won her first round match. And can you believe it that Nick Patrick gets the call in this all-important match in the ladies' division here?
Well, he's the senior referee.
Well, there you go. Why don't you stand up for him?
I'm just pointing out a factoid.
Over the top, but he is not capable of refereeing here. And that's beside the point. There's Zero, gets the cover. One, two, got a two count that time.
And not a very kind of lackadaisical cover, held onto the hair. But Miss Hosaka, well, she reversed it right here. And yeah, see, look, not enough weight kind of nailed her. I want to say him, but
it's a her,
I think.
Yes, it is. Down goes Hosaka. And a tremendous lariat that time out of left field. Down goes Patrick. One, two, got a two count, I think, that time. She pulled her up.
Well, she must be able to feel the body. You can feel your opponent's body go limp, almost like a knockout punch. And, oh, right there, got her up, letting the weight come down, holding her up by the elbows, almost like a torture rack variation. Just ducked her.
Into her like a power bomb and covers her. One, two, three. This was total domination from the opening bell. And Zero, along with Sonny Ono, advances on into round number two to crown a WCW Ladies Champion. She's already a champion in the Gaia promotion in Japan, and she wants to be a world champion here in WCW.
But a happy Sonny Ono. Put a couple figures in front of that Zero. He made some money tonight.